Hello guys, welcome to my channel ITX Solution. Today I will discuss binary to decimal number conversion. And here in previous example I have discussed how the decimal number is converted to binary. And today I will discuss given number. Suppose this is a binary base 2, I have to convert it to decimal number. So first of all, the value of right side is multiplied by 2 to the power 0 value. Second is 1 multiplied by 2 to the power 1th value sum. Third value 0, 2 to the power incremented power 2 sum 1, last one value 2 to the power incremented value 3. And this is the process where I have to sum all the digits of 2 to the power 0 multiplied by the digits given in binary values itself and sum of this value. And after having this sum, I have 2 to the power 3 into 1 is 8, 0 into 2 to the power 2 is 0, 1 into 2 to the power 1 is 2 itself, and 0 into 2 to the power 0 nothing but 0, and sum of these values goes to 10, which is of base 10. This is called conversion of binary to decimal. And here you see the given value is 1010, and base 2 is converted with a method of 2 to the power values of multiply by 0 value, and position value of this multiply by 2 to incremented power. And having this value with summation of this values is converted to decimal of the given binary numbers. Similarly, I have taken another example. See here, suppose we have given another binary value which is of this 1000 base 2, and we have to convert this value to decimal number. Then the same process that 0th from the right location 0 is multiplied by 2 to the power 0 and sum of this value with next 0 cello, next digit which is 0 multiplied by 2 to the power 1 incremented power, and sum again next is also 0, 2 to the power incremented power 2, and sum again, and next is also 0, fourth position is digit is also 0, 2 to the power incremented value 3, and this also sum with the last one is 1 digit, 1 is multiplied by 2 to the power incremented value of power 4. So ultimately this will be the calculation of the summation and multiplication of 2 to the power 0 value. This is 0, and the second one is 0 also. Third one is also 0 multiplied by 2 to the power 2, and you see fourth one is also 0 because multiplied by any number 2 to the power 3 into 0 is 0 itself, and last one is 1 into 2 to the power 4, which will be 16. And summing of 16 base 10, which is the result we have been constructed with the conversion of these values, and ultimately sum of these values goes to 16, and this is the decimal number of base 10. So I think it is clear now how the binary number is converted to decimal one. Thank you.